be fun.
Yeah.
It's gonna be fun.
Exciting.
You get along with?
Oh, hi. It's great to see you.
Hi.
I'm very excited because Snuffy and I are getting ready to play the really big thing game.
Yep.
Well, what's the really big thing game?
It's a game I got from the Snuffleupagus Game Club. We're supposed to find all these really big things on this really big thing list.
Oh, that sounds like fun. How do we start?
Oh, well, Zoe, I don't know if you're going to really like this game. I mean, it's all about finding really big things, and you're really little.
Well, just because I'm little doesn't mean I don't know a big thing when I see one.
That's true, Bert.
Yeah. Mm.
Well, okay, Zoe, you can play. Just do the best you can.
All right. What's the first thing on the list, Bert?
Well, let's see. It says we have to find a really big triangle.
Okay. I'm going to find the biggest triangle you ever saw. See you later. I already love this game.
Good luck, Zoe.
You know, Snuffy, I think it's going to be up to you and me to find the really big thing.
Okay, Bert. Where do we start looking for a really big triangle?
Tut-telly-telly-tut-tut. Hey, I know where to look for a really big triangle. Yeah!
Two sides. A triangle is a thing of beauty forever.
Telly, I need your help.
Well, right now, I'm trying to have some quality time with my triangles here.
Oh, yeah, but that's what I need, a triangle.
In that case, you've come to the right place. And why do you need a triangle?
Well, because I'm playing the really big thing game with Big Bird and Snuffy, and I have to find a really big triangle.
No problem. This baby should do it right here. It's a triangle, see? It's got three sides. One, two, three sides, and three gorgeous angles. One, two, three. And it's big.
Well, it's a big triangle, all right, but do you have anything bigger?
Bigger?
Yeah.
Bigger. Well, how's this one? How's this, huh?
Well, that's bigger, all right, but is that the biggest triangle you've got? I mean, I'm looking for a really big triangle.
My biggest triangle? Well, I have one that's so big, my mom makes me keep it out in the garage.
Well, can I borrow it, please, 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 please?
All right, don't go away. I'll be right back.
Oh, boy, Telly's biggest triangle. I can't wait to see it.
Is this triangle enough, huh? It's the biggest one I've got.
Wow! How you doing with that giant triangle, Telly?
Just tell me where you want it, Zoe.
Oh, well, this way. We gotta show it to Snuffy and Big Bird.
Lead the way.
Gee whiz, Snuffy, I don't know. There's gotta be a bigger triangle than this.
But where, Bird? Where?
Hi. What are you two up to?
We're playing the really big thing game.
The really big thing game?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a Snuffleupagus game. We have to find a lot of really big things.
Yeah, the first thing we have to find is a triangle. We found this.
This?
Mm-hmm.
Well, this isn't very big.
We know, Maria, we know.
Trouble is, we just can't find any really big triangles.
Yeah.
Oh, well, maybe there's a really big triangle right around here somewhere.
Where?
I don't see a really big triangle.
That's because we haven't built it yet.
Built it?
We can use these three pieces of wood. See that?
Here, you hold this big bird.
Okay.
Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Now, I'll hold
what
this.
I'm watching.
Now, what do you see?
Look at
a
that.
Really big triangle.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, but you're going to have to stay with us, Maria, to help hold it up.
Yeah, it's got three sides.
Yeah. No, Big Bird. I will nail it together for you, and then you can take it with you.
Wow. This is great.
Thanks, Maria.
You're welcome.
This way with the giant triangle, Kelly. We're almost there.
I'm coming.
How's that?
Oh, wow.
Wow, it's great. Mm. It's got three sides. One, two, three, and three corners. One, two, three.
Gosh. Wait till Zoe sees this. I'll bet this is the biggest triangle that she's ever seen.
Yes.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Zoe.
Zoe, whoa. Look at our really big triangle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, wow. You guys did get a great, really big triangle.
Yeah.
Well, we couldn't have done it without Maria.
Oh. Well, it was nothing.
Well, it is a really nice big triangle, but...
Zoe, how much further?
Oh, right here, Kelly. Right here is good. See, this is my really big triangle. Yeah. So what do you think? I mean, what do you think of this big triangle? It's really big, isn't it? I mean, really, really big.
It is big.
Very, very big.
It's big, all right.
Yes, it's a lot bigger than the little triangle that Maria made.
Yeah, now that I look at our triangle, it looks kind of small.
Yeah, how come you couldn't build one that big for us, Maria?
Well, I did the best I could.
Can I take it back to the garage now, Zoe?
Sure, Kelly. Thanks.
Anytime. Always happy to help the world appreciate triangles.
How could someone so little find something so big?
I love this game. So, what's next on the really big thing list?
All righty then. The next thing we have to find on the really big thing list is something really big. It starts with the letter B.
Something really big that starts with the letter B.
Uh-huh.
I'll find it.
Good luck.
What are we waiting for, Bird?
Well, that's right, Snuff. Let's find something really, really big that starts with the letter B.
Yep.
Whoa. Snuffy and I found some stuff that begins with the letter B. See? Look, a bib from baby Natasha.
Yeah, and a bagel that we got over at Hooper's.
And even Bob loaned us his banjo. See?
Oh,
welcome from
word.
Alabama. Yeah, there's a bib, and a bagel, and a banjo. And Snuffy, they all start with the letter B.
Yeah, Bird, but none of these things are very big.
Oh, yeah. Hmm.
And we need something that starts with B that is big, Bird. Big.
Snuffy, what did you say?
I said we need something big, Bird. We need something big, Bird.
Snuffy, you are a genius.
Hmm?
We have something, or someone, big, who begins with the letter B.
Who?
Me. Me, Big Bird. Oh. Big Bird begins with the letter B.
Oh, you're right, Bird. We found you.
Hey, let's go show me to Zoe.
She'll never find something bigger than you, Bird.
Never.
Come
Let's go.
Oh, I found something really big that begins with B. It'll be here any minute. I can't wait to show Snuffy and Big Bird. I love this game.
Zoe! Zoe, guess what?
Yeah.
We did it. We found something really big that begins with the letter B.
And you won't believe what it, who it is.
Because it's me.
Yeah, see, Big Bird starts with B, and Bird is really big. Get it?
Yeah, I get it. That's really good. But guess what? I found something, too. Wanda! She'll be here any second.
Wanda? Wait, that doesn't start with the letter B.
Yeah. Wanda starts with W.
I know Wanda starts with W, but bus starts with B, and Wanda drives a bus, a really big bus. Hi, Wanda. Thanks for bringing your bus over.
Don't mention it, Zoe. There's nothing I like better than a really big thing game.
You know, Bird, for the first time since I've known you, you don't look so big.
Oh, I guess I better get going. The crowd's getting restless here. See ya.
Every time we find something really big, Zoe finds something even bigger.
Yeah.
But isn't that what she's supposed to do in the really big thing game? Get the biggest thing she could find?
Yeah, but Zoe's little and we're big, so we should be finding the biggest things.
That's right.
Hmm.
But it doesn't matter what size you are. Just because Zoe's much smaller than you two, she can still play the game really well.
She's right, Bird. I really like that bus she found.
Yeah.
It was even bigger than you.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you want her to do well, don't you?
Well, sure.
Yeah,
sure.
I guess we just have to try harder, isn't
it? Yeah.
Hey, everybody. Hey, what's next on the really big thing list?
Well, it says here, find something really big that no one's ever seen before. Interesting.
Oh. What does that mean?
If no one's ever seen it before, how do we know what it looks like?
I don't know.
Well, maybe we should work on this one together.
Oh, cooperate?
Yeah.
Something big.
Something that no one's ever seen before.
I love this game! But this is a toughie.
Good luck! I can't wait to see what they come up with.
And now, I, the Count, am proud to introduce the number of the day, the very wonderful, the very lovely, and extremely useful, number 9. Everybody count! Count this time. Count the horses' dinners.
I'm serving dinner for 9 tonight. We're going to dine by candlelight. I hope everyone brings their appetite. I'm serving dinner for 9 tonight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 4 on the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 on the right. 9 napkins, very neat. 9 placemats, 9 seats. 9 salad bowls, 9 soup bowls, so there won't be room left for the food. I'm having dinner in 9 courses. I made enough to feed 9 horses.
One more 9.
Da-da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da.
How many sheep will jump over my bed before I fall asleep at night time? The answer, my friend, is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
9 sheep jumped over his bed at night time.
9.
I wonder what Big Bird and Zoe and Snuffy are going to come up with for the really big thing no one has ever seen before. Wow, here comes something really big now. Wow, stop. Who are you?
I am a...
Snuffy Zoe Burgers!
Wow, you sure are big!
I'm really...
Really...
Really big!
Yeah, and I don't think anyone has ever seen anything like you before. You know, I'm really sorry that Big Bird and Zoe and Snuffy aren't here to see you because they were looking for someone just like you.
It's us, Maria.
What?
Yeah! We're the really, really, really big thing nobody's ever seen before.
Wow!
We made up the Snuffy Zoe Burtigus for the really big thing game.
Yeah, we made it up in our heads.
Yeah,
we used our imagination.
And we couldn't have done it without each other.
Well, you are the best really, really big thing that no one has ever seen before that I've ever seen.
Gee.
Thanks.
Maria?
Well, the Snuffy Zoe Burtigus is off.
Two Hoopers.
For lunch. I love this game.
I wonder what the Snuffy Zoe Burtigus has for lunch.
La, 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 la. Sesame Street was brought to you today by
the letter B.
And the number 9.
Bye-bye,
everybody.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Adios.